Did your dogs go crazy with the weather last night? I can tell you mine did, doesn't like the thunder at all. So we thought, let's help solve this problem. Maybe there's something we can do about it. I want to bring in friend of the show, Dr. Carlos Siracusa from Penn Vet. Welcome back, Doc. Good to see you.
Nice to be back.
My dog started acting up around 2:30 in the morning as the pressure changed. By 4 o'clock with the thunderstorms, forget it. Scared to death.
Yes, it doesn't surprise me. It happens to many, many dogs. It's actually a very common problem with dogs. It has a little bit of a natural origin, right? Dogs are predisposed to be scared when there is bad weather because in natural conditions, they will look for a place to hide. They get the rush of adrenaline. They know that they have something. The problem is many times they don't know exactly what to do.
What should we do about it as dog owners?
So it depends on what works best for your dog. A lot of popular belief that if you pay attention to your dog, when your dog is scared, you are reinforcing the fear. And this is not true. You cannot reinforce fear. So just comfort them if they do better. Some other dogs like to hide, and usually they like to hide in a small space, like something that actually where their body barely fit. And that's good, too. If they hide, they don't need to face the threat.
Let them hide and leave them alone. All right. Thank you, Doc. Appreciate your insight.
You are very welcome.